Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be reacting to Billie Eilish Happier Than Ever official music video. While reacting to this, I'm going to try and put up the music video on the screen, but I don't know if I'll be able to due to like copyright reasons and stuff. So if I'm not able to, there's just going to be an image right there. But hopefully, I will be able to get the music video on the screen. Also, before we get into this reaction, I just came out with a brand new single last night called Hi. And I would really appreciate it if after this video, you went to the first link at the top of the description and check out my new song. I'd really appreciate it. But let's just get right into the video.
When I'm away from you, I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true.
Those vocals are crisp. Those vocals are crisp, man.
I wish it wasn't true. To think of something clever, to write myself a letter, to tell me what to do. You skipped my avenue when you said you were passing through. Was I even on your way? I knew.
I always like a lot of Billie's songs because usually they're like very pleasing to the ear like this. And I mean, this song is just really relaxing to listen to.
When I asked you to be cool about what I was telling you, you would do the opposite of what you said you'd do, and I'd end up more afraid. Don't say it isn't fair. You clearly weren't aware that you made me miserable. So if you really wanna know, when I'm away from
I love how this whole song so far is just like her having a conversation on the phone. Like, I think that's a really cool concept.
I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't
The lights are
true.
like flickering and stuff. What's going on? Okay, we're switching up a little bit here.
You call me again, drunk in the Benz,
Wow,
driving
that's really
home
interesting. It
under.
was like so like the first part of the song, it like almost started off as like kind of like a lullaby sounding song, and now it's kind of building more into something else. You can hear some like muted power chords underneath there. It sounds really cool. It's like a nice little switch up in the instrumental there.
Again, drunk in the Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath. Cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no. Cause I'd never treat me this shitty.
That was crazy. That was really well executed. Let's back this up a little bit. Different style for her, and I'm really liking it so far. Like, this is like her music before, like, you know, it was kind of always like dark and heavy, and I mean it still has that dark and heavy aspect, but it's more like this is, I feel like, a more like rock oriented track. Like, you got the rock drums, you got like the guitar in there, like it sounds really cool, and I like this as a nice style switch up for her. I'm completely like blown away with that. Like, that's like completely different than like anything she's ever done. But I really enjoyed it. And like, it almost, like I told, like, it was like a whole like kind of story of the song, and like the way it went through the instrumental, like it started off like a soft lullaby, then it went into like a kind of rock style, like a pop rock kind of thing. And then it like, it went like almost like experimental at the end. Like, that was really cool. Well, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you leave this video a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on those post notifications so you can be notified the next time I upload. And please do go check out my song at the first link at the top of the description. I really appreciate it. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Peace.
Looking at you makes me feel high. It's a feeling of ecstasy. High. Want you here right next to me, baby. Lately, I know that. Looking at you.